With the highly anticipated Batman versus Superman now just 6 months away, many questions still linger about the future of a second standalone movie or if there will even be one. In a recent interview, director Zack Snyder added more confusion to the question when he said the following. I think in a way, Batman versus Superman is Man of Steel 2. Justice League is kind of the transcendent Knights of the Round Table of the story. It'd be interesting to think about what a standalone Superman movie might be. John, does hearing Zack Snyder's comments make you more or less certain that there will be another standalone Superman movie?
It actually makes me a little bit less certain. Look, I still, look, if you ask me to put, like right now, do you think there's going to be a Man of Steel 2? Yes, I still believe there is. But I got to say, Snyder's comments do make me a little less certain of that when he comes out and says, well, you know, kind of is Man of Steel 2. First of all, Zack Snyder, if you're just going to go back and forth on something, just stop saying things. I mean, he came out at first saying, okay, so Man of Steel 2 is going to be Batman versus Superman. And then he kind of retconned that saying, well, this isn't Man of Steel 2. This is Batman versus Superman. And now he's kind of, well, Batman versus Superman is kind of Man of Steel 2. It's like, you know what? Just stop. Stop. Make the movie, stop talking about the movie. But when he says things like that, well, this kind of is thing, Knights of the Round Table, you know, it would be interesting to see Man of Steel 2. It's like, well, wait a minute, do they have plans for it? Do they not? I still totally believe they do. I still totally believe they're going to move forward with it. We don't have any dates for a standalone Batman film or a standalone Superman film, but I believe we're going to get them. But I got to admit, these comments from Zack Snyder, at least to me, muddy the waters a little bit. Schnepp, you hear stuff like this. What does this do to you and where your thinking's at?
It makes me laugh a little bit. It makes me feel like Zack Snyder's very tired. Because he's like, I'm really interested in seeing what a standalone Superman movie would be look like. And it's like, you made one. It's called Man of Steel. What are you talking about? You actually made one already. How are you saying, I wonder what an individual Superman movie would look like? It boggles me.
Hey, so I think what would happen if I put together a daily show that talked about movie news? What would that look like?
John, you're blowing my mind. You mean every day as opposed to every other day or once a week?
No, like if it was Monday daily, through Friday.
Monday through Friday. And what? It would probably air sometime. We'd shoot it in the morning.
You could be on it.
I would be on it.
But not just Schnepp.
What about throw Ellis in the mix?
Ellis, we could get Ellis in there.
This sounds incredible.
That show would look very green.
Yeah, have a kind of a greenish set, sort of like this. It could be even this set. If we wanted to save money, just use this set.
I mean, we've got it.
Yeah, it's already here.
This is our Knights of the Round Table.
Let's talk about it.
This is our Knights of the
Round. It's a little preemptive, guys. I don't know if we want to do a daily show. Let's just hang on.
This seems rather ambitious.
But I wonder what it would be like if it happened.
You know what movie I want to see is The Death of Man of Steel 2, What Happened.
No, I don't want to see that.
I still think we're going to get this movie. And it's like, why even call the movie Dawn of Justice when you really want to call it kind of Man of Steel 2-ish? I think we are going to see Superman. So you're going to see another standalone Superman movie with Henry Cavill as Superman. What these comments mean to me is that they haven't established their priority yet as far as making more standalone movies. Obviously, you know you want to get Batman in there because Affleck is locked into that character too, and he's a much bigger star than Henry Cavill is at this point. I think Batman, you know that a Batman movie is going to do well. It seems like they have a lot of confidence in what this Batman brings to the table, which is why they greenlit all those other Batman movies. Justice League seems to be the priority here. That's what I get from these comments, is that yes, you are going to see another standalone Superman movie, but right now we need to get all the Knights of the Round Table on board. They haven't done what Marvel did, where it's like, hey, here's our slate for the next 20 years. They might do that, and it might be a smart move to do that at some point. They haven't done it yet. You wonder when they unveiled to their board members what the next movies are going to be. If they talked about this, if they talked about Man of Steel 2 and where that fits into their big plans, it just seems like they just don't know yet.
Well, it's weird. Like I said, I think Snyder's tired. Once George Miller finally stops playing around and admits it, and they're doing Man of Steel 2, they'll be like, oh, that's when it's going to get released. I think, you know, it's going to happen. It has to happen. Before they do Cyborg, they're going to have Man of Steel 2. That's just a given, at least in my mind. So,
do you think maybe Snyder's playing a little coy here? Like, do you think Snyder knows George Miller is on for Man of Steel 2, and he's just playing a little coy with the audience?
I have to think that way, because him saying, like, I wonder what a Superman movie would be like, it's boggling to me. So either it's taken out of context, like that little snippet is from a larger discussion where they're talking about what he would have done with Man of Steel 2, or it just seems so weird. to me.
Just rest assured that as much as we fans really can't wait for March to roll around, it takes so long if you're Zack Snyder for this movie to come out.
Right.
Because you're going to keep getting this question until this movie actually comes out. Then they announce what they're going to do going forward with Batman and with Superman and what the timetable is.
You know, that the movie is still 6 months away. Let's just let that depress you.